Welcome back to my
channel. What? I was trying. Okay, here we go. Go again. Okay. Should I just say nothing or should I input, like, just improv with what you're saying?
Just be there.
Just be there. Done.
Yes, just be normal.
Okay. No.
Oh my God. My hoops are going.
Take a sip with me and we're starting. Bitch. Oh, I'm holding it together right now.
Jackie's already there.
Not in the sober world.
Ready?
Okay, this time I'm going to I'm not going to, like, let's be just, your drunken friend.
Yeah.
Oh, I like this. No, it's your channel. I can't take the show, or can I? Aw, that's what a good friend does.
Yes, I got you.
Let's do a titty dance.
No. Hey guys, welcome back.
I was ready. You know how hard that was for me to do?
You are so erect. Welcome back to my channel. For today's video, I have a very special guest.
Me!
See, I'm getting better at not interrupting people. I'm going to be doing one of the most, if not the most requested video of all time here on my channel. For the past couple of years, actually, but I've just been like, I don't want to do it. It feels so weird.
And why?
Because getting drunk by yourself and doing a makeup tutorial just seems like something that only depressed people do. And you know, I struggle with depression. I thought that I would bring one of my bestest friends, Miss Jackie Riley, here on my channel to just accompany, make me feel a little bit better about just getting drunk and doing absolutely nothing with my life.
But unfortunately, we're both crazy.
That is the unfortunate part of life. I'm like very sober. I need to get there.
Get there!
What's retrograde? You were telling me about that.
Retrograde, it affects like things like your money. It can affect things in technology, things moving. And right now we're in a retrograde.
Can I blame my acne on that?
Sure, fuck it.
Done. This is so yellow that it's a hint of green.
Get there.
Honey, you're there.
Yeah, this is too light. Actually,
wait,
my makeup.
See.
No, it's a bad situation. Look at this.
The fact that we have this whole thing right now.
Wait.
Are as red as the devil's dick right now.
bitch, don't leave me hanging.
Bitch!
Here's the thing. You asked for a drunk tutorial, this is what comes.
Hi, Kennedy, I love you so much. She says, I love you. My question is, which celebrity's makeup would you do dead or alive?
Oh, I love that.
I mean, the first person when she says dead or alive, I think of is Marilyn Monroe.
My past would be Bridget Bardot.
Oh, yes. You would.
Alive is hard, but I can pick one. I would pick, God, this is gonna be so cliche, but I'm just gonna go for the first answer that came to my brain, and I'm gonna go with Megan Fox.
Oh, honey, she is hot.
No.
I would make it work.
Let's do Ruby Rose's makeup.
Bitch!
Bitch!
Ruby Rose looks like, hold on, Johnny Depp, Angelina Jolie, and Candy Johnson had a try.
Oh my God, Candy
Tell
Johnson.
Tell me right now that is
Candy Johnson is so pretty. It's ridiculous.
Candy Johnson is honestly one of the prettiest just humans I've ever seen in my life.
She camera, will take your breath away.
On like, camera, you're just like, she's so pretty on camera, but in person, you're like.
In person, you're just like, the no. limit does not exist.
I think the alcohol is finally kicking in. Jackie, do you see my skin? I look like I'm 95 years old.
Come on, clink it up.
Yeah, maybe I'll start thinking I look better the more I drink.
Clink it up. Watch it all fall out.
There's not gonna be much fallout because I'm gonna be using my palette.
Ew! Oh, that was good. Thanks. I know. I'm taking a 5-second break. Jesus, I'm on, bitch. I've been on and I'm wasted. No, I really am. It's a fucked up situation. It's fucked. But I'm doing it for you, bitch. I'm here. I told Dan.
Why did your makeup look better than mine and you're so much drunker than me?
Bitch, I don't know what's happening. I'm like,
why do I look like I'm 98 years old? I literally look like the woman from Titanic.
Right why now. Are we putting so much makeup on?
Oh my God, I watched Titanic when I was in Turks.
You
so
did.
Good.
She gave up on him at the end. You can't find another f-ing piece of debris for him to
another?
Sit on.
Bitch, they could have both fit on the. Literally me, John, and my whole family could have fit on that door. She's a No, I hate her. Lazy. No, I love her, but I hate her. We just started watching Kylie's show, and we love it. And we were, like, kind of hesitant because, like, you know, if you just watch the Kardashians or you just look at social media, sometimes you're just,
it's
like...
It's easy to judge people. Ever since I started YouTube, I don't believe anything. Because I'm just like, oh, look at these.
You just truly don't know.
But Kylie, on the other hand, it wasn't so much the media and, like, stories. It was just, like, the way she portrayed herself on Instagram, I think, just
And being so young, you don't mean to judge, but there's something that I think us girls kind of do, which I like to check. I think we both keep each other in check. Definitely. Is that you'd be like... that kind of judginess.
Yes.
But then it's good to just be like, think about when you were 18. Like, you know what I mean? Like,
that's how you want Justin Bieber. You. Like, everyone hates Justin Bieber so much. But like, when I heard like he had like a Lamborghini and got a DUI and all this stuff, and everyone's like, oh my God, he's this, he's that. I'm like, if you were 18 years old and had $200 million, what would you do? You'd be doing stupid shit too. It's like,
I really would.
Hashtag the point is that we like Kylie.
We really like Kylie and we really like Jordan.
Yes, we're into both of them. Oh my God, I look like I'm 108 years old.
I don't think that's a safe place for that.
It's definitely not, but I feel like I need a quick dance break.
Into that was amazing.
She's done. We have a guest on the show.
I feel like we have a talk show.
We have a guest talk show.
Oh my God. Go, speed round, go.
Do you remember the first brand that sent you PR?
Yep, Anastasia. In the letter that she sent, she was like, my daughter Norvina looks just like you, and she hears it every day. And that's
she
how
does.
We, and that's how we found you. So they found me because apparently we look like each other.
No, you do look like each other.
And so they were like getting tagged on social media, and that's when they found me and they reached out to me. And that's when I was at like 40,000 subscribers, and it was amazing.
Jaclynhill, what's your favorite thing about Jaclynrhill and vice versa?
Aww.
That's a really good one. Got it. I know mine.
You can go first.
All right, my favorite thing about Jackie is that she gets me out of my comfort zone. You knew this was coming, because I always thank you for this.
Yeah, you do.
And Jackie makes me, like, try new things. She makes me look at the world in a different way. Like, I could just text Jackie and be like, hey, what are you doing tonight? Like, a brand new Indian restaurant opened up. Like, I heard a couple people got food poisoning, but, like, it's supposed to be bomb. Want to try it? And she'd be like, yeah, I'll be ready at 7. Like, Jackie's always ready to try new things.
I'm always ready to try new things.
Yeah, and it inspires me to want to try new things myself and just get out of my comfort zone. And when I'm really stressed and really trapped, like, in my own world and in social media, like, Jackie is the one who typically always breaks me out.
I would say my favorite thing about you is definitely just your true confidence. It's one of those things, especially as women, that a lot of us don't. And as soon as you do start to believe in yourself, like, the world is your oyster. Like, you can do anything. So I love that Jaclyn truly believes in herself, because I just think that all of us need a little bit more of that. And I love that Jaclyn truly isn't cocky. She just believes in herself. So that's my favorite thing.
I believe in you just as much as I believe in me.
What is one thing about Jaclyn that we don't know?
If I had to say something that a lot of people don't realize about Jaclyn, she truly is such a bleeding heart. She always says I'm bleeding heart, but she's truly the bleeding heart, because she just loves to give and she loves to make people smile. Like, everyone that's in her circle of friends and family, she just always wants to make them feel special. And she'll be really quiet and she'll hear something you say like 6 months ago, and next thing you know, like, she'll make that dream come true for you. It's amazing. Like, so I think that's something that people don't realize, that you are such a nice, caring person, truly.
That's really sweet, Jackie.
Bitch, we're not making out.
Love you. What was your most embarrassing moment ever? Gisella asked. Me and my ex-boyfriend.
Oh God.
We went to Moe's and we got Mexican food, and then we went to Cold Stone. We had ice cream for dessert, and then we, you know where this is going. And then we drove home and my parents were gone. So we walked through the house and I'm like, oh my God, like I really have to go to the bathroom, like bad. Like when I tell you that it hit me hard, I was like, oh. Walking to my parents' bedroom, you have fuzzies on your face. You're good, I got you.
Help a bitch out.
When I shut their door, I was like, oh. Honey, I was in white shorts. And I didn't make it. I went to the bathroom. I cleaned myself up, of course, like a lady.
Of course.
Like, I'm like, what do I do? What do I do? I have like a towel.
You know you've had this moment.
They probably haven't, but that's okay. I'm not ashamed. I'm like holding a towel around my waist. Like,
oh my God, what do I do?
My boyfriend, like, boom, opens up the door and is like, what are you doing? And I was like, and I threw my shorts so fast that he couldn't see. Like, at the second I heard him trying to open the door, I threw the shorts across my parents' room so far. And he opened the door and he's like, what are you doing? I was like, nothing. I freshened up. Why are you in a towel?
Trying to play it cool.
He's like, why are you in a towel? And I don't know. I made up some stupid lie that he believed because he was stupid too. We go out to the couch. Like, I just sat there in my own silent pain. So my parents get home like 30 minutes later. My dad goes into the bedroom and he comes walking out holding my white shorts in his hand. And he's like, Jaclyn, what is this?
You bitch.
I have never in my entire life wanted to die.
You wanted to die.
Oh, no. The embarrassment. And like my ex-boyfriend was such an asshole as it was. Like he was such a jerk. But like, I just, like, if that happened in front of John, I could care less. I'd be like, yeah, Pops, that's my shit. Oh, out of all the beauty gurus you have met, who has the nicest butt?
Oh, I thought you were gonna say the nicest personality. But we'll do, how about we do butt and personality?
Manny has the nicest butt.
Yeah, Manny has a really tight little, cute little booty. Personality-wise, again, I've only met people quickly, but there are three people, well, four people. I only pick one, though. Oh, if I can only pick one, Candy Johnson.
Candy Johnson.
There were other people I think are cool too. I would say Makeup by Lilith.
Oh my God.
Talk and about Susie. Just sweet. Susie, that's who I was. Oh my God, we're the same people.
Yes, glam by Susie. I want to go there.
Sagittarius and Cancer.
Oh, I want potato chips.
Oh, the limon. We should have just ordered the f-ing pizza, Jax.
I want to go downstairs and make macaroni and cheese.
I don't want macaroni and cheese, but I'm probably gonna eat one of those hot dog things.
Tell me right now how you can live your life truly without filling in your hairline.
Well, Jax, I know everyone's been thinking about it the whole time. They're like, why is Jackie's hair green? That's because for the past 6 months, I have been trying to make this blue color work, and it takes 3 washes and it turns green, and then my roots come in, and I don't know why I don't fill in my hairline.
If like someone were to ask me, what is the one thing you can't leave the house without doing? Filling in my hairline. Screw my face, screw my eyebrows.
I would say concealer.
My foundation, my everything. No. It is my hairline.
Concealer, because concealer really makes a difference.
Do you see how I'm coming to life right now as I'm doing this?
Can I just say something? When I went really hard with that Tarte concealer to contour, it was a bad decision on my part. And I just want to say that I understand that and I won't make that mistake again. Ooh. I'm going in, and I'ma go hard, and I'ma go. 11 girls, I'm sitting in the back, got my things in my
grill. I really need a little break.
Take a break, bitch. Walk in with a game on.
I just want to dance.
I just want to let people know that like this is not our best.
This is not my best. I think that every best friend thinks like, oh my God, we're awesome. But in reality, like the rest of the world is like, oh my God, they're obnoxious.
If this is shit, we're not posting it.
We're fine. It's going to be fine.
Ooh, do I have to do these lashes?
Oh my God.
What's wrong?
What was on my brush? Did you put something on this brush?
No, I didn't touch that brush. Sweetie, listen, when your friend goes down, you go down with her.
Just do it. Just make it happen. Just, no, yeah, don't tap off the excess. No, just go in.
Baby, I don't want to go down like a sinking ship.
But oh, okay, I get it.
If you could take, like, delete one video from your whole YouTube channel, which video would you
I've already
delete?
Deleted them. Actually, no.
The highlighter challenge.
The highlighter challenge was bad, but more than anything, it'd be my Valentine's Day tutorial in, like, 2014.
I know, with the brows, baby.
Bitch, with the brows.
I haven't got up in a while.
Oh, your breath smells a lot like liquor here.
Who okay. in Hollywood would be your friend?
Oh, the whole, like...
The whole crew.
You know the crew. Cameron Diaz, Drew Barrymore. Kate Hudson. Yes, Jennifer Lawrence,
yes, for
that
sure.
That whole crew, those
that
are
crew.
My people.
That's
Julia
our people.
Julia Roberts, like, yeah.
Okay,
that's the crew.
Oh my god, this is so sexual. Sexual feeling, when I get that feeling, I need a sexual healing. Sexual, bitch.
Lego. Yellow, I'm sipping. Yellow, Lamborghini. Never give a fuck about a hater, got money on my radar. Dressed like a skater, got a big house, came with an elevator. Bitch, look at me now. Okay.
Have a party and take off my bra.
Yes. And scratch right where the bra strap is.
Oh, bitch.
Ooh, bitch.
Okay, do it now. Yes. Do it now.
I got you.
Oh, I felt it from it.
Bitch, I got you. Yes.
Oh my god, your nails are so good.
I got you.
This is what my friends
bitch.
Do. Oh my god, your goosebumps.
Oh, bitch.
Your goosebumps.
You know what? When you do this, you know what song comes to my head? La 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 la. La 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 la. La 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 la. La la la. Do 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 do.
How red is my back? On a scale of like 1 to volcano? Oh my god! That looks like the ring! And people do not understand how sensitive I am when I tell them like,
you're
oh, this-
so sensitive! Keep shining!
Jackie, I would not leave the house looking like this.
Knowing you can always count on me. That's what friends are
No, you're done. You're not dipping into eyeshadow right now. You're done.
Okay. Bitch, we're gonna go make a hot dog. She's done, we're done. I'm pretty sure you're done at this moment too, but we had so much fun filming this. Like, it was such a cool experience and I hope you guys like it. And if not, then just come on.
Then you can just unsubscribe. I guess.
Don't unsubscribe.
She's like, don't do that.
No, just give her a second. We were drunk. Like, you asked for it. Well, bitch, we gave it to you.
Bye, guys. I just gave spirit fingers.
Spirit fingers? I was like, these are not spirit fingers. These are spirit fingers. I said fingers.
I literally was like,
these are spirit fingers. Sometimes I just get a little nervous and I put my hands under my armpits like this and I just.
What?
Cut.
Look. Have I told you nothing?
Guys, I just want to say that if you can't take a bath with your best friend, you need to get closer.
Yeah.
This is beautiful.
We're fine. We're fine.
No,
Jackie,
we're fine. We're wasted. Cover the f***ing thing. Are you kidding me?
We? No, bitch. It's just you who's wasted. I love you, but honey, speak for yourself. If I actually did my YouTube channel the way you want me to do my YouTube channel, do you have any idea how many people would unsubscribe from me?
Do you know how many people would actually be like, that's a winner? I think No, shut up. I'm gonna go get us two jackets. I'm gonna get sunglasses. We're gonna just do it. You have the footage. If you choose
to use it. I don't wanna ride dirty.
Okay, let's not ride dirty.
If I started my video wearing a bomber jacket and sunglasses riding dirty, people would be like, who is this stuck up, unhumble, materialist?
This bitch is my peasant.
This is not making me cut.
No, this is on?
Yes. I'm done, that's it, I'm done. I cut, it's over. Okay.
Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Hey guys!
This is horrible.
You're fired.